Hey everybody, Bethany here. Today I'm gonna do a green eye look. It's perfect for St. Patrick's Day, which is just in a couple of days. This is gonna be special to me, or well, at least St. Patrick's Day special to me, because well, I am a little bit Irish, but I also did Irish dancing for 7 years. So in the background I'm playing some Lord of the Dance music, if you know what that is. Anyway, so yeah, I'm excited to do this and I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so I don't have a lot of time to do this, so I'll get through it as fast as I can. Just finished one eye, and so we're going to start with UDPP. Okay, next we're going to take a large eyeshadow brush, and I'm going to use Jane Enchantment, this one, light green. And this is going to be our highlighter slash base color. Just apply it all over. And I usually get a little more to put on the brow bone. Okay, next color is Firenay Visage, this really bright green. Any bright green will do. I'm just going to use a small eyeshadow brush and pick this up, and then I'm going to use a tissue to catch any fallout, because we definitely don't want green on our cheeks. So we're going to apply this to the lid. We can see. There we go. Just get as much on there as you can. And then we're going to go back with a blending brush like this and pick up some more of the bright green. And we're going to take that in a crease and then just kind of over any areas that may be kind of low. She could say. Okay, so that's that. Next color, I'm going to use a large flat eyeshadow brush. I'm going to pick up MAC Swimming, this one. And we're going to put this on the inner corner. And blend towards the center. Okay, that looks about even. Next, we're going to use a flat, like a slanted eyeliner brush. I'm going to use a Stila Smudge Pod in Emerald. It's like super dark green, almost looks black. If you have one that's a little lighter, that would be good too. So we're going to get some of this. And we're going to line on the top. And now we're going to use a small eyeshadow brush and pick up our last color, which is, what's it called? Jane Deeply Green. This one. Okay, and then we're gonna line underneath with this one. This is good music. Okay, looks about right. So that's it for the eyes. I'm gonna add mascara and then we'll come back for cheeks and lips. Okay, so for cheeks, we're gonna use a neutral peach color. I'm using Milani Luminous. Alright, and for lips, I'm going to use a nude color. I'm using Revlon Super Lustrous Lip Gloss in Nude Luster. Alright, so that's the finished look. Hope you guys like it. I hope you have a great St. Patrick's Day if you celebrate it. Yeah, so I'll keep doing some more videos and keep checking back. See ya!